Dear students, a very important concept. A beaker filled with liquid is kept in a big jar. The jar is closed. And the air in the jar is pumped out. Then what about the pressure in the liquid near the bottom? The answer is pressure decreases. Okay?